headphones, man.
Takes us to the architectural wonder that is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium in downtown Atlanta. We thought the old place was loud. Somehow this place got even louder a short time ago as the Falcons get ready to match up with Russell Wilson and the Seattle Seahawks.
Well, I'm going to bring the foul.
Falcons up now, first and 10 at the 31-yard line. The former Indiana Hoosier here, Tevin Coleman, found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. They'll get a nice chunk there on the first down line, and it's second and 4.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Wow. And now we've got tips, kind of threw everything off. It brings up third.
Really nice play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball, but for the guys on the offensive line, they're doing a nice job of trying to protect their passes. But when a guy hops in the air and goes airborne to try and knock one away, it's difficult because you can't reach out and grab him. That'd be a holding penalty. So all you're trying to do is make some type of a play on him, make some type of contact to try and get his arms out of the sky.
Why? Oh, yeah. You know how that goes. Why not? Man, you out there tripping, man. Yeah, you made it home yet? Playing Madden against Troy.
2 yards on the carry there.
I'm playing Madden against Troy.
They try to quick hit her inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the
lead. Nah, we just thought.
And open up a crease if they run through. Didn't happen on that play.
You know that. He better than me, though. Every time I play him, yeah, man, that's why I'm trying to focus. I'm in the red zone. Better not throw an interception. My daddy called me today, but he called collect, man. I told him not to call me collect because that's gonna charge on the bill. So I didn't answer. Nah, I ain't trying. We ain't about to have all that going on, so when they said who the call was coming from, I just left it like that. Huh? Yeah, let me finish this up. I just missed the red zone touchdown, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, they fucked me on Madden, man. All right. Fuck, man. Man, they fucked me with that one, boy. Man, they fucked. Come on, man. Put the fumble there.
CD, before this next drive gets going, the Pro Bowl took place January 27th in Orlando. Third year in a row that the AFC has won, and really the third year in a row where the weather in Orlando has not been too kind. It was ice cold 2017, and then downpours the last couple of years.
Yeah, in addition to being cool as well again this year, so rain and cold.
Bucks!
Still, this game has evolved into what I would call a crazier type NFL game. Quick whistles to make sure guys don't get hurt when there's tackling going on. How about receivers playing defensive back? Defensive backs are Jalen Ramsey and catching touchdown passes. And to cap it all off, and they're working the MVP.
School, man!
I
see you, Lil Neal.
The offense to Jamal Adams, MVP of the defense in the 26-7 AFC victory. Now they face a 3rd and 10 after back-to-back incompletions.
Oh, man. Nah. We play Madden too much for that, cuz. Try it again. Come on, man. Let's go, bro. That's why you in there. Minimize them runs, bro. Make them one-dimensional. Damn, he beat him. Good play, Troy. They can beat him like that. Oh, they put him in a spot,
Charles, we talked all year about the injuries that they had in 2018, and you kind of touched on it earlier, too. It's hard to get around them, though, when you look back at this past year. So they go to 7-9, and I know that that's not what they wanted, but with all the injuries, is that okay?
It would be if you didn't think you were going to the Super Bowl. You know, if you didn't think you had a chance at that, and they did going into the season. But when you lose your starting safeties in Ricardo Allen and Keanu Neal, your middle linebacker, Deion Jones, in a prolonged stretch of time, you end up starting 1-4. Then in the second half of the season, you have a 5-game losing streak.
Gotcha.
7-9 is actually better than the fact that they were finishing because of those two long losing streaks.
They'll wind up losing 3 yards here. And that's going to lead to a third down. From the shotgun.
Gotcha. Got him. Let's go, man. The fucking game, bro. Come on, man. You do this too, boy. What's up, man?
Huh?
Ain't nobody locked the door. What's up?
Where my iPad?
I don't know what that said. How was your day?
I'm going to get my iPad.
It's time for me to cut your hair, dude.
I'm coming out already.
Nah, it's time for another. That's growing bad in the back. You had a good day at school? Yeah, you breakfast. That's all you
eat?
That's all you had to do? Man, no.
Just remember, this game is 17 years to the day since Super Bowl 36. Got this whole Patriots thing kickstarted. Literally, Adam Vinatieri gave him a field goal. Patriots beat the Rams.
Rams is taking the edge to
Green. Turn it on. He's dead.
No. Let's put it back on.
Touchdown, Seattle. And Dixon. 75 yards.
It's dead. You're going to have to go get the charge. Go ask your mama for the charge.
Jenna Kaskinen for the point after. Janikowski adds the extra point. And the lead is now 14-10.
Lucky plays, man. Shit, you can't put it on this. I'm playing the game right now. You got to find some else, son. You what? Shit, that's on y'all. Ain't got nothing to do with me.
Touchdown, Seattle. making a hat trick for Russell Wilson. Three touchdown passes now. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead. Gronkowski good with the extra point. And that makes it a 21-10 game.
What you was doing to Granny House? That's what she got, y'all? You ate?
Gotcha.
Huh?
They give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light thing. Green light means go.
Why you didn't get no food?
Looks like that green light not close. Give them a couple on the carry rail, second and eight. Another starting report on him is that he doesn't possess
you what?
High discipline to be an elite linebacker.
Come on, man. Why this dude going out there like that, bro?
But I'm not one. He looks like one of those guys.
Just ate, bro.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players.
I don't have no serious. I don't have no Siri. I don't have nothing.
He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
While there was no gain on that run, we do know coaches whose identity is rooted in taking it almost to the limit and then changing things up on you down the stretch. And we're getting really close to that point in time now with the identity map to go out.
Boy, that's crazy.
They can't go a little bit faster than every time in the game.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
But one thing that I like defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They come after them, they sat back. I think that's what you need to do.
Your mama probably cut it off.
And they certainly have kept him on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard.
Son, they wouldn't let me hide the ball. I was at work. Pull your chef from out of there before you turn the game off. Pull it out. Come on, bro, you tripping. Sit down. Calm your nerves. You could have stayed the granny with all that nervous shit.
Tarts, go get it. Take a little deeper dive as they go into the offseason, what they need to do. And they love the NFL in rushing guys. You talked about it. They ran the football well. Where do they need to improve?
Maybe a little less stubbornness in establishing the run at times, because Chris Carson, their lead back, didn't get started against Dallas. Mike Davis didn't add a whole lot. Rashad Penny, who was a rookie, he didn't add a whole lot in that one as well. Sometimes you have to let Russell Wilson be the guy and let him throw it around. They'll continue to work on that in the offseason to fortify him with a few more weapons on the perimeter.
So how is this dude miss slipping tackles, bro?
First catch in his first half for him, and this one is a first down. And now with that completion, he's north of 200 yards here in the first half.
And he's going to break our statistician, Marvin, isn't he? And Marvin right now just tying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much during this one. Keeps it in the
no fumble.
What start he is off to. By the end of this game, he could have monster numbers. He just wants to continue to be accurate.
Well, good pick up there, 22. They run it with Carson.
Man, look at this, dog. Nobody on my defense time.
Finishing the run, making sure you power your way through. One-on-one tackle. No running back wants to go to the bench and say, I got stopped just short.
So a minute 56 to play in this first half. We're back to Atlanta. Right after this timeout. And he knocks it through.
I'm done, son.